Hello friends, subscribe to our channel GDC and press the bell icon for more updates.
Hello friends, welcome back once again. Today I'm going to discuss a very important topic, that is various research institutes and their locations. This is very short but very important for one questions in each pharma competitive exams. So make sure this point which should be strong for your preparations. Okay. So firstly, here I am putting the research institute and here their location. So your first laboratory is Central Drug Testing Laboratory. Central Drug Testing Laboratory, and shortly this is known as CDTL, and this is located in the Mumbai. Next, Central Drug Laboratory, Central Drug Laboratory CDL, this is located in the Kolkata. Next, Central Drug Research Institute, in the short CDRI, Central Drug Research Institute, and this is located in the Lucknow. Next, Central Research Institute, and this is located in the Kasauli, CRI, located in Kasauli. Next, fifth, Indian Veterinary Research Institute. This is located in Izzat Nagar. Okay. Next, BCG Vaccine Laboratory. BCG Vaccine Laboratory, this is located in Chennai. Next, Central Indian Pharmacopeial Laboratory, and this laboratory, Indian Pharmacopeial Laboratory, is located in Ghaziabad. Next, National Institute of Communicable Disease. And this institute is located in New Delhi. Next, Indian Institute of Virology, This institute is located in Pune. Next, National Institute of Nutrition. And this institute is located in Hyderabad. One more. Synthetic drug plant. This is also located in Hyderabad. So these are the different laboratories or research institute and their locations. Thank you.